Okay, right now I'm just going to explain you some basic options or controls that you're going to have that are also going to aid you in making a recording inside of Reason, okay? This is something that you'll use constantly when you're recording, okay? And there's many options down here, but I'm just going to show you a few of the main options you're going to use on a regular basis, okay? Before you get into recording, there is an option to turn something called a click on and off. Now, the click basically is to keep time inside of Reason, and all it helps you do is to know where the beat is at any specific time. Okay. Also, below that, you're going to have a pre-count, which enables you to have a pre-count that counts you in to the recording. It's not going to record right away. It's going to count you in, and then once the countdown happens, it'll start recording. Okay. Also, you're gonna have your click level to show how loud it is, if you need to be louder or softer. You're gonna have your tempo here. You're going to have your rewind and fast forward. Okay. You're gonna have your stop, your play, and most importantly, you're going to have your record. Okay. Another option that you're going to use on a regular basis is the loop. Okay, and we're going to talk more about the loop here in a little bit. And new to Reason 4 is the regroove mixer. Okay, so that's a whole nother beast. And but those are the basic options that you're going to find on your transport.